everyone, and welcome to my new video. Today I'm going to be showing you all the Halloween stuff I got at Michael's. This is like Michael's and like sort of Dollarama, but like not really, like more like home decor. So this is the first thing, so might as well, let's talk about this. This is fabulous. It's just a ceramic book. Like, it's really heavy, but it's fabulous. Like, it's glittery. It says spells on the side, and this is one of my favorite things because it's gonna look nice like on your table. Just got this today. I'm gonna paint it black, and it's just a little cat, cute cat stickers, little crow candles. So here's a little wick. They are so cute. I've never seen something like this. Oh my god, it's so, and it's glittery too. The next item I got, I already painted it. It's kind of, you know, it's not the best painted, but it is this. It's kind of like an iridescent. That's why it kind of looks like shit, because like from the here it looks messy, but it's just because it's glitter. It is painted black, and then this lights up too. And this is the other item I got. This is just a black sparkly cat, super cute. I think this was $16.99, 30% off. I got this little lady, so she's gonna be on my nightstand with like where my makeup is. This one was $24.99. And she's just pretty, so I really like it. And then I got this other little small book of spells, but it has a cat on it. And I got these two. This was buy one, get one, 50% off or free. I don't remember. I think it's free, because that's why I bothered. I also had this from last year. It was all wrapped up really nice, but it is a cat candle. But what I bought just this year is the cat, the holder. So I used to just have the candle, but now it can go right on it. Looks beautiful. And it's just like a kind of like that. And this candle was $16.99, the holder, and it's really cool. That cute little potion thing. So I got this black cat kiss, 100% potion thing, and I find this so cute. Like, anything cats will do. But then I also got this highly toxic love potion. Like, I think these are the coolest things around Halloween. These small little ones. I'm gonna make my own. Like, I'm just gonna put like gross like food coloring or whatever in these. Small little, it says like feathers of a crow, root, like you can put your own, like bat wings, or the potion type of thing. Like, you know, they're really cute and small, and these were $7.49. Then these are $4, $4.49, whatever. 20 pieces of these little cats. And these are at Dollarama. These were $3 each, so I got two. They look kind of creepy, but I'm gonna fix it. And either way, like for $3, like these are pretty decent, because you get like fake cats. Like, for like, I bought one for $24.99 at Spirit Halloween last year. I love it, so these are really cute. Also got two at Dollarama, two glittery crows. I hope you guys have a happy Halloween. I'm really excited. And I'll show you guys my room when Halloween is closer, and I'll show you guys a whole bunch of cool gothic makeup tutorials.